What's up, you guys? This is your boy, Meta Bro J, representing the Super Meta Bros, coming back at you with another video. Here today, we got something a little bit special for you guys, especially you ladies out there. This is the legendary duelist, Sisters of the Rose, booster box. I actually missed the opportunity to get this box, and I got a lot of the singles, and there are some really good cards, the Harpy support, the Train support, the Luna lights, all very good, but now, I actually got a booster box of my own, so I would like to open it up on the channel for you guys. If you guys ain't like and subscribe to the channel, check it out. Check us out on Instagram, MetaBroJ2020. And like the box says, girl power. Shout out to all the ladies of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Community. We see you guys, keep doing your thing. The playmat, I had to put this one out because it has my main lady, Master Plan, RIP, and Misty, of course. All right, here we go. Get this cracking. This morning I did happen to go to Frank's. Had to wait in line. It was nice and toasty out there today. But I got this for all you out there. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Let's open this up. Set up the display. Very nice, very nice. All right, there we go. Start with the right side. Always starting with the right side. I don't know, I've been doing that for so many years now. It's always been like that. Always start to the right, start to the right. All right, see what we got. All right, a rare Incarnated Machine Angel. Right here on this side. All right, next pack. Let's see what we got. Cyber Angel. Magnificent Machine Angel. Okay. Some of that Cyber Angel support. I dig it. I dig it. All right. Harpy's Hunting Ground. Very nice. Luna Light Serenade Dance, super rare, boom. Loving that, you guys check that out. So shiny. And then for the rare, I got Harpy Lady Elegance. Nice. All right, let's leave that up instantly. That's how we do it on the Meta Bro side. Gotta sleeve up these cards immediately, straight to a sleeve. Check that out. Okay. Next pack. Come on, wish us some luck here. Garden Rose Maiden, nice. Ultra. See, hopefully it focuses in for you guys. And then for the rare Luna Light Emerald Bird. Right on, right on. Let's leave that up immediately. Oh, and it looks so nice in the sleeve. All right, that's two. Let's keep going, next pack. Let's dig deep, we gotta dig deep. It's like a fossil dig. Harpy Queen, we just got the Lost Art. That's pretty nice, but common Harpy Queen. Special Schedule, Blue Rose Dragon, Luna Light Serenade, Incarnated Machine Angel. So we're getting doubles already. Next pack. Next pack, Magic. Harpy Lady Phoenix Formation. Gustav Max is a rare. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Next pack. Twilight Rose Knight, Luna Light Leo Dancer, Triangle Ecstasy Spark, Snowplow Hustle Russell. Red Rose Dragon. Alright. Alright. Next pack. Hustle Russell. Ruffian Rail Car. Triangle Ecstasy Spark. Twilight Rose Knight. Luna Light Yellow Martin. Martine. Martin. Alright, next pack. Let's keep going. Come on, right side. It's been good to me so far. Let's keep it going. Blooming of the Darkest Rose. It's pretty crazy. Pretty epic. Next pack. Cyber Angel Addison. Cyber Angel Izana. Cyber Egg Angel. Okay, that's super. Take that. Sleeve that up immediately. Some of them fresh sleeves. Bam. Next pack. Luna Light Emerald Bird. Rare. My Valentine, one of the strongest characters in the whole first season of the anime. She was pretty badass, to tell you the truth. She was always going up against all the main guys of the show, the protagonist, the antagonist. She went all out. Shout out to all the My Valentine fans out there, one time. Oh, Frozen Rose Ultra. Nice. Sleeve that up immediately. Next pack. Dark Rose Fairy. All right. Next pack. Blue Rose Dragon. Ruffian Railcar. Luna Light Kaleido Chick. Luna Light Fusion Super. Magnificent Machine Angel Rare. All right. All right. Pack. Two more packs on the right side after this one. Let's go. Luna Light, Luna Light, Cyber Petite, Harpy Lady Elegance. All right, all right. Next pack. Second to the last pack on the right side. Ecstasy Spark, Black Rose, Cyber Angel, Luna Light Saber Dancer. Super. Dark Rose Fairy. Next pack. Gustav Max is the rare. Sweet. That's it for the right side. All right, let's move on to the left side. Top pack, see what we got. Construction Train Signal Red, Ritual Sanctuary, Merciful Machine Angel, Super, and Magnificent Machine Angel, Rare. Right. Next pack. Blue Rose Dragon, Ruffian Railcar, Luna Light Kaleido Chick, Luna Light Cat Dancer, Cyber Egg Angel, Rare. Okay. Next pack. Luna Light Kaleido Chick. Snowplow Hustle Russell. Hunting Ground. Panther Dancer. Gustav Max. Got the playset of Gustav Max. Pretty cool. Pretty good card. Sheen Angel Ritual. Cyber Angel Idadin. Night Express Knight. Elegant Egotist. Dark Rose Fairy. Next pack. Cyber Petite Angel. Luna Light Emerald Bird. Alright. Bunch of rares. Next pack. Need another Ultra. Harpy's Featherstorm Super. I'll take that. It's a pretty good card. Incarnated Machine Angel, rare. So speaking of this Harpy's Featherstorm, this card's actually being used in a Toon strategy. That was pretty interesting. They're running the new the Toon Harpy Lady and then running this card. This card's actually really good. All right, next pack. All right, Super Express Bullet Train, Ultra. Very nice, Blooming of the Darkest Rose, rare. Check it out. All right, what's the effect of this card? Super Express Bullet Train. Cannot declare an attack unless you send two other cards you control to the graveyard. Okay. You can only use each of the effects of Super Bullet Train once per turn. If all monsters you control are Earth machines, minimum one, you can special summon this card from your hand. All right. Second, during the end phase, if this card is in the graveyard because it was sent there this turn, you can target one machine monster in your graveyard except Super Express Bullet Train, add it to your hand. Huh. Very nice. Looks like a level 10 Earth. Nice. Beautiful. Alright, next pack. Luna Light Yellow Martin, rare. Alright. Next pack. Keep it going. Gotta keep that faith alive. Luna Light Cat Dancer, Machine Angel Ritual, Cyber Angel, Idadin, Harpy's Feather Rest, Ultra, Blooming of the Darkest Rose, rare. Nice. Ritual Sanctuary, Cyber Petite Angel, Luna Light Panther Dancer, Harpy's Hunting Ground, Cyber Egg Angel. All right. Next pack. Harpy Lady Elegance, rare. Witch of the Black Rose, Mark of the Rose, Harpy Queen, Flying Pegasus Railroad Stampede, Super, Dark Rose Fairy, rare. Next pack. Mark of the Rose, Luna Light Perfume, Special Schedule, Cyber Petite Angel, Blooming of the Darkest Rose. Red Rose Dragon, rare. All right, guys, looks like 4 more packs left. Let's see what luck brings us. Luck be a lady tonight. Lunalight Leo Dancer, Black Garden, Witch of the Black Rose, Harpy Lady Sisters, and a 4th Gustav Max. Rare. Next pack. Lunalight Perfume, Special Schedule, Cyber Petite, Lunalight, Red Rose Dragon. Right, 2 more packs left. 2 more packs left. Cyber Angel, Twilight Rose, Ruffian Railcar, Cyber Angel Ben 10, Harpy Lady Elegance, rare. All right, it's coming down to the last pack. This is it. Some people say last pack of Destiny. Some people say last pack of Magic. Some people say last pack of whatever, but it is the last pack. Last pack Magic, what are we gonna get? Wish me luck out there. Let's see what we got. Lunalight Leo Dancer, Triangle Ecstasy Spark, Snowplow Hustle Rustle, Alluring Mirror Split, Ultra, Incarnated Machine Angel. Alright, nice. The Yu-Gi-Oh gods were very kind to me today. Check it out. All right, there it is, folks. Let me clean all this up. Give me a little second and I'll show you a recap of all the supers and the ultras we just pulled from the box. All right, fellow duelists, here it is. Here's the recap of all the cards that we pulled at a Legendary Duelist Sisters of the Rose, box 1. Rose Garden Maiden. Very lovely. Frozen Rose. Starting with the ultras, obviously. Super Express Bullet Train. Harpy's Feather Rest. Alluring Mirror Split. Now these are the supers. Harpy's Feather Storm. Nice, very nice, very good card. Merciful Machine Angel. Very nice. Cyber Angel Izana. Very nice. Lunalight Fusion. Lunalight Serenade Dance. Lunalight Saber Dancer. And Flying Pegasus Railroad Stampede to close it out. Alright, that is it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys liked what you've seen, please like the video. Please subscribe to the channel. Please check us out on Instagram, MetaBroJ2020. This is the first of many box openings. So you guys, please comment if you guys got any suggestions for any box openings. We're looking for suggestions from you, the viewer, the people, the Yu-Gi-Oh! Community. Because that's what matters most to us, is what you guys think. So let us know what you feel. Please support us. Check us out. And hope to see you guys soon. This is Meta Bro J saying peace out, and this is Super Meta Approved.